gets it back to Theodore. Orelik sort of has been in the shadow of Theodore. But his numbers have been just as good. And inside the pass to Gaspar Vidmar. And if you're going to try to block that, you're going to get hurt. That was a serious, powerful jam from the Slovenian.